Roblox, a game that has been bringing in billions and billions and billions of dollars per year. So much money that they probably made like $500,000 as I'm recording this video. But money aside, the game has been around for a very, very long time. Ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, I am StackScott Next, and this is Frontlines, the Call of Duty clone, or Call of Duty killer, or just a game that has potential with Call of Duty. I don't really know what to say. All I know is that I like doing these kind of intros. They're always so fun. Anyway, let's get into the video.
Made it out my mama crib and bought my mom's a crib. Bought myself a chain, kept it short cause I ain't jibs.
I mean, the music is crazy. It's like really hard. Okay, I like the lights. I like the whole aesthetic for it. It's pretty fire. I did play a little bit, can't lie. Besides that, I haven't really played anything else. I guess we just spawn in. Oh my God. All right, this is a Roblox game. I mean, I'm not saying this is like crazy graphics, but like, this is a huge step from like the Roblox games I used to play when I was younger. This is, oh my God. Okay. All right, let me get used to this. This is like weird. They have kill cams. That is fire. All right, got my first kill. Okay. Oh, that would have been nice. No, I ran out of bullets. All right, I had to switch the controller because that was a horrible mess. All right, first kill. All right. See you hiding back here, buddy. There's no way I almost died to that guy. That's kind of embarrassing. But I mean, so far, it's actually not that bad, though. I'm not gonna lie. You would think it's bad, but I remember playing another, I think it was like a Battlefield type game. Forgot the name of it, but that was like a while ago on Roblox. And that, I mean, that back then wasn't even that bad for real. But this, like, has aspects that's like actually kind of better than COD itself. Yo, my aim is so bad. I don't know what it is. I can't play normally on this game. I mean, like, I'll say it's a good game, especially for it being free. Like, if you don't have Call of Duty, you can just play this. Oh, that's way better. What? I swear, okay. Oh my God. They're getting stomped like crazy out here. Why do I actually like getting kills on here more than Call of Duty? Like, why does it look better? Okay, I just got ambushed. Headshot. I really love the XP system though, how it's on the bottom of the screen and it tells you. It's like doing challenges or whatever. I'm sure they have challenges in here. I mean, if the game is this detailed, they definitely have skins and whatnot. Sure. Oh, come on, don't. You live the worst time. Nice. Now, I'm up here, buddy. Oh, everybody left, so there's no point of me being up here. Hey, buddy, I seen you. All right, I'm getting a little bit better. Even though every time I say that, I just completely suck afterwards. Okay, never mind. Using my words to bite me, but actually doing pretty good. Even though I'm missing all my shots. Of course. Fine. How many kills I have? 16. Okay. I mean, definitely better from freaking 4 kills in my first game. Barely. What? Oh, I got game. Let's go. Did they show my kill cam? Please. Yes. Oh my God, that name, bro. Don't worry, that's my old Roblox name. Oh my God, that's so fire. Well, after a long, excruciating bunch of games playing with the MP5, I finally unlocked the M4. All right, and I'm playing kill confirmed too. Oh yeah, all right, already. Already, that's better. Okay, you can earn mad XP on what you call on kill confirmed on this game. You can't shoot through walls? That's stupid. I'm beaming him right now. Okay, all right, I couldn't see, but I was beating them. Oh, a double kill. Oh, what? That wasn't a double kill, really? Then he leaves like a weirdo. Just let me kill you, bro. Okay. I accept it. I suck. That's fine. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to do it for this video. This has been Frontlines on Roblox. Essentially, the Call of Duty clone, which, to be honest, it really isn't bad. Like, putting in like into consideration, right? The game is free. You can literally just make an account and just play it easily, right? Obviously, graphics wise and whatnot, like, it's not, oh, when you like really kill Call of Duty, that's obvious. If you didn't think that or thought I was serious by that, like, obviously it's not going to ever kill Call of Duty, but is a great substitute right now. I mean, for instance, like, you got to consider what they're working with. This is literally Roblox. Like, there's free games that come out on actual console and don't even play or look this good, sometimes looking or playing worse. So based on the circumstances, this is like really great, and I'm glad that there's small developers, or just not even developers, just people in general out there that still have that passion to actually make good games still. This is obviously one of them. I mean, like I said, shout out to the people who made this. Making games is not easy. I've tried, and then being limited to only a certain so much, and then being able to put this out, it's crazy. At the end of the day, it's crazy. Shout out to those people who made this. But, you know, I mean, it's really not that bad, to be honest. I mean, like, the XP at the bottom of the screen, definitely something better than what Call of Duty has right now, instead of just like leveling up and not knowing what your rank like is, like. And then the map and stuff, there's certain things here and there, like, there's pros and cons. Like, the movement, for sure, the movement is definitely, is like, super fun. Like, if they had, like, a Black Ops 5 or something like that, or whatever the next Call of Duty is, that should have that movement right there. Like, that movement was constantly just, like, fast-paced, like, in-your-face action. You didn't even get tired, you didn't lose no stamina, there was no stamina at all. You just move around, jump around, like, that's a Call of Duty that's gonna be, like, engage everybody, because now we're in a time where competitive games is always going to be people that are sweaty and don't go outside and just put 110% into their game, whether they're making content or just sitting at home and have all the time of the day. There's going to be people like that no matter what game it is. So I feel like actually pertaining to those people kind of gets you used to playing like that in a way, so you don't hop in the game and it's just you're casual, and then you're boom, you're going to like every single sweat there is. If everybody just starts off from that, then I feel like it wouldn't be as much of a problem as playing. I don't know, maybe it'll be a bad idea later on, who knows. But at the end of the day, this really wasn't that bad. I enjoyed it myself, even though I had to freaking grind like a million years just so I can get the M4, M5, whatever this gun is, instead of the MP5, because that gun was horrible. Yeah, I like the kill feed. Well, not kill feed, the kills and stuff. I mean, it's fire. It's not gonna say it's fire. But yeah, it's been your boy Stats Guy Next. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. The support you've been showing, especially for the last video, the Call of Duty on the Wii, that was fire. So thank y'all for that. Yeah, let me know what y'all wanna see me play and whatnot, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.
I'm kind of Louis Vuitton Don. Bought my mom a purse, now she Louis Vuitton mom. I ain't played a hand, I was dealt, I changed my cards. I prayed to the skies and I changed my stars. I went to the malls and I balled too hard. Oh my God, is that a black card? I turned around and replied, why yes, but I prefer the term African American Express.